Hello, this is Peter Kürten. He was a serial killer that lived between 1883 and 1931. He was known as the Dusseldorf Monster or the Vampire of Dusseldorf.